no matter what happens to you, never give up. Never give up.
Ray Axelson. Think Gene Hackman with a Rhode Island accent. Fingers hardened by knots and kayak oars, used to trace lines and outstretched plans on the hoods of construction site F-150 Fords. A God-fearing man, his chains would fall when he did handstands to make the kids scurry for treasure, spinning quarters and dimes on the hardwood floors, crashing into the edges of the rugs and the baseboards. No matter what goes wrong, he says we shall overcome. Everything is wonderful, Mr. Wonderful. Everything is wonderful when you're around.
Wonderful.
Ray Axelson, his second act, a pursuit of passion. Fingers stained by chemicals, revealing images of a bird's eye view. Used to trace routes on outstretched maps on the fuselage of a Cessna 172. A loving man, he took flight with his wife to great heights, past tin and china, pearl and ruby, gold and diamond, holding hands till the end. Just like he did his kids in the summer of 46. No matter what.
Well, that's the end of my story. Thank you.
Love you, Doc.
Thank you.